sector, then push into the next.
You gotta let everyone else get a chance. You're too kind, Sean. You're too kind. So, let's see, was that a good flare, or was it a bad flare? We'll drop another one. Didn't get a good angle there. Better. Quite a bit of good spots there also. Well, decent anyway. My flares. Let's see what's up on B. We have a lot of people on B. That's good, Sean. That's good, Ian. So nice to see. We're taking back bro. No, we're taking it. Alright. That's not a strafe, by the way. That does not qualify for a strafe. You get those rockets on you. Hear a plane behind me, but it was a friendly. Seemed a little made me a little nervous there. Okay. Oh, I didn't quick repair. What the fuck? I wish I could drop the bombs from higher altitude with the accuracy. But I don't know. Objective Baker is under enemy control. I bombed that house, but it didn't... didn't deal any damage.
We have taken control of Objective Baker. Objective Able is now under our control. Lost control of Objective Baker.
They're behind there, okay. And I was shooting people in the bunker. See, they're so far behind, that's why we take the flag right now. There's a lot of people there, but they're far behind. I think they're, the people on B are kind of like back here where I'm aiming right now.
Attention all squad. We have taken Objective Baker. We have lost control of Objective A.
All right, a little bit of bombings on A. Threats. Oh, here's the supply. Yo, J-Mac, thanks for the kind words. I'm doing good. How you doing, man? You got censored. The word bastard is probably not accepted in the world of YouTube. I think most people are on B now. And, man, there's a lot of modifying for me to do when you use those words, J-Mac. He hit me a little bit, that guy. Those bombs should have been good. I got one guy. All right, they're not too happy with my plane now. That's for sure. I'm taking an AA rocket every strafe, minimum, every strafe. Now those flares are gonna help my team. I'm stuck in the air. Well, like, it looks like our team is kind of like surrounding the whole beep flag, but how can they stay alive in there? That's a gamble. Wow, a lot of men in there. Good to see. It's okay, J-Mac. I know. It's okay. Oh, that's another one. That's probably the flare. It could be the fire. Okay, time for a flare. Time for a good flare now, okay? Straight above the whole gang. All right. Now that is gonna be a lot of spotted Japanese people. Oh. We must fear the Flieger. Yeah, I fear the Flieger. Ah, wrong key. Oh shit, I fear the Flieger. They're saving A. I fear the Fliegerfaust.
Now control the sector. Good job.
If you do not fear the Fliegerfaust, you're probably not a pilot in Battlefield 5. In Battlefield 5.
All enemy threats have been suppressed in this sector. Push into the next sector.
That's a pretty good. Oh, elite 1.33. Ah, okay. For a moment, I was elite there. You see that 1.337? For a split second, I was elite. It's all it takes. It's all it's required. Just a split second of being elite. Get fucking figured. Hey, Brett, what's up? Okay. This is getting more and more tricky. This is getting harder and harder to pull off. Why, you ask? I think one of the reasons is that I'm starting to become way too predictable. No, I'm not following that guy. Maybe I should have. I need to resupply. Oh, I could have used my flares there. I need to start using my flares more effectively, more often.
We have taken objective Able.
Like you almost always have enough flares. You never have to worry. Oh no, I dropped the flares in the wrong place. I mean, that's obviously you want to drop them. You always want to drop perfect flares, but you always have enough to drop the next ones. Almost anyway. Nugan. Really? Long range or bust, yeah. A good one? What? How is that not a good one? Ouch, ouch, ouch. I thought that was a good one. Seemed too good. That bomb there, but I guess it's the bunker. I mean, the bunker serves a purpose, and that is to protect the soldiers inside it, which is exactly what it does. Thank you. There's a lot of them. Elite, elite? No. They stopped me at 50. I got greedy. I have to admit, I got greedy. Do you use the other? Not so much. I tried to level it up for a while, but I didn't really stay true to it. I think my flares are still good there, unless they destroy them. I was trying to level it up. I could try to level it up later on if you want to see it.
Objective Able is under enemy control. We now have control of Objective Baker.
Come on, give me a... Oh no, pressed the wrong key. I pressed the wrong key. I've had to do that actually, get out of the plane to clear mines. Read your mind. How you doing, man? That's all we have. Oh, we need
windows.
Almost got it. Don't tell me those flares are not good. Oh wait, there's almost no one there. Show some niceties, I'm trying, man. I'm trying all the time. Whoa! Okay, that's organized. They have decided to take me down. I should have flown much higher. I made a big mistake. Big mistake. Very big mistake. Alright, I'm gonna stay on high altitude now. Just for the first flare. Which is gonna happen here. And let's see if we can do this. Where does these bombs end up? Oh, it's still flare. Oh. All right, it's time for some ammo. I didn't have to resupply now, actually. Bombs are not all that valuable, to be fair.
Objective Able is now under our control.
Yeah, it can reach high. I wasn't at maximum height. I wasn't at maximum altitude. Not that great. They're in that house, you know. I can't properly see them. Oh, there's so many of them. I can't see them until it's really, really late. It takes a long time before I can see them, actually. All right, let's they're on B. No, we're taking B. We have secured the sector. I should have switched to the when I went for that plane there, I should have switched to the explosive ammo. would have done more damage. Hello, is BF5 fun?
No, it is.
Some degree. I don't know how it, I don't always see the enemies. Like, I anticipate where the enemies are and I shoot in the vicinity. Well, for the most part. Like here, they're probably up here somewhere. Shooting the wrong ones. It's really weird in this game. It's much harder in this game, in my opinion, to get kills in third person view. Oh, that medic is going haywire. Kill a crew. We win this. We win it. All right. It's plane versus AA the whole round. Not too unexpected.